Madawni violence. Too much blood in the city streets, and too many babies are crying in Liberty City. Feel the rhythm, all around. We're here at KJAR in Studio 2.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Ah!
And the finest in entertainment together.
All right, hello, next caller. You're on Chatterbox.
I want to talk about that bag stuff. People say it's bad. It's not bad for you at all. Why aren't you talking? Oh, you think I'm strange? Right on the air. Hello? It's me, Pansy.
What's your question?
Bank!
What about it? I mean, that's not really a question. Questions usually start with words like how and why, and they end with your voice going up like this.
Don't mock me. I know where you work. You're just a color rat.
How's that?
All right, it's evil, dude. And toothpaste, they use it to control us. Why do you think all the commercials tell you to brush your twice
Keep
a day?
Your eyes on the road.
I've read books.
And what book have you been reading that tells you that toothpaste is evil?
Dentures, the Devil, and the Great Cavity Cover-Up by J. Phil Higginbottom. If you've seen what I've seen, if you've heard what I've heard, you'd never brush your teeth again.
I suppose you're one of those people that says that diet soda makes you go crazy later in life.
I told you before, man. Don't mock me. My taxes pay your salary, you pansy.
Sir, this is a commercial radio station owned by Love Media. Advertising revenue pays my salary. And on that note, it's been 2 full minutes since a commercial. But I'd like to say, if anyone else is stressed, might I recommend Equinox from Zaibatsu Pharmaceuticals? We'll be back after these important messages.
I used to be concerned and nervous about the future. Sometimes I'd get scared before an important event such as childbirth or a family funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row.
I used to pull unconscious for hours at a time. Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep. Equinox is new from Zaibatsu Pharmaceuticals. Ask your doctor about Equinox today.
Job or an age on half your family history that took us first.
Equinox, softening life's harsh realities.
Tonight, the TV event that will make history, Liberty City Survivor. This takes reality TV to a whole new level. We'll take 20 recently paroled guys, equip them with grenade launchers and flamethrowers, and let them hunt each other down. It's the reality show where you just might be part of the action.
I was grabbing a sandwich at the Happy Blimp, and all of a sudden these guys crashed through the window and started shooting at each other. I was so excited, I didn't even notice I'd been hit. The Survivor. I watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in nightly or watch the 24-hour live webcast. Liberty City Survivor. Natural selection has come home. Sponsored by Ammunition.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox. Call us on the chatter line and tell us what's on your mind. Line 4, you're on Chatterbox. What's on your mind?
Liberty City cops rule!
Ah, that's lovely, thanks. Next caller, you're on Chatterbox.
That last guy was so full of crap. Everyone knows women are made from sand.
Okay, great. Another lunatic. Hello, next caller. You are on Chatterbox.
Yeah, you were talking about short guys and attitudes. Well, you know, you'd have an attitude, too, if you couldn't reach the friggin' cheesy squirrels at the grocery store.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes it seems like the whole world's against you. I mean...
You know, we're not talking about you. What kind of egomaniac are you? You got your own show. How about letting other people talk for a change? We're all the same. Oh, I'm so important. Listen to me talk about my Tulsa. I keep up with this asshole. Hey, what's the weather like down there? How's it going, short stuff? If you get that, you're closer. Why so sad?
Something to say about anything, call now. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Yeah, I love the show. Love hearing people's opinions. That's what made this country great. People and opinions and stuff. Most of all, guns. I had up with people whining about gun control.
Thank you.